This is the Badlands and the Pinnacle Overlook. Wow. Back there is the grasslands, and way back there where the water tower is Waldrug. We just came from. This is cool. See it with my eyes. Look how dark it is in some of those areas. So trees down there then. Trees do grow out here. That is so cool. Wow, it's deep. It's really cool. It's so unique.
Of
Yellow Mounds Overlook. They really are yellow. They're so unique looking. You can hike down there, babe, if you want. Trail's right there. Like little sunflowers and like wheat. This looks like wheat. Smells like wheat.
Yeah, those are.
Wheat. Take one with you.
Take some. Here you
go. Plant some. Very cool. The Yellow Mounds. Yeah. Look at that. Sorry. I'm like, oh, where's it coming from?
Oh, sorry. It's me calling birds again.
Yeah, she uses
Oh, is that what you're doing? I'm like, is that a furry dog? Like, you have a furry dog?
No.
I'm hearing a parrot anyway, so I'm like, where's it coming from? Like, it's behind me.
We had a really pretty blue one from up closer.
Oh,
yeah,
really?
Yeah, okay. Back there.
Oh, wow. Yeah, let's go. Really, that's awesome.
It's a really beautiful bird.
Are they like Western blue dogs?
No, it's not.
Okay.
Yeah.
Those
are
really
Western
beautiful.
Kingbird.
Because
it's
like
Shazam
and the bird sounds.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shazam, wow. Yep, remember that. Remember that. That's hilarious. Very cool.
Oh my gosh,
that one sounds angry. sheep. Bighorn sheep. Storms from way out.
Yeah, everything looks good. I'll go.
Send the scout out first, right? She took the wrong trail. It goes down below that.
I think she can do that.
Yeah, take that one back.
That is so cool. That storm is getting closer and closer. Oh, I could smell it too.
Thank you.
What? Oh, he's out there. Yep, I see him moving.
Yep, okay. Yeah.
You see him now? He's moving. Yeah. He stopped. He's in the middle of the wheatgrass out there. And he's light, now he's moving. He's moving this way.
Oh, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, he's moving this way. No, he stopped.
Oh, he's right there?
Yeah.
Like mound? Yeah, okay.
He's down at the edge of the wheatgrass. It's just light, just
yeah,
light.
Right there.
Yeah.
I see him there. Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. I was looking at the
now he's moving this way. He's yeah. moving that way.
Definitely came up.
Yeah. You can smell the rain right now. That's wild. Maybe we don't camp tonight.
Are they good?
I think they're goats because they got the horns. Because sheep don't have horns, right?
Well,
a ram is a sheep. Is that a ram's head?
I think it's the type of thing it is.
Okay, then maybe that's what it is. I don't know. I don't know. You still see him back there?
Yeah.
He's got good eyes now, babe. You can see it now. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Starting?
Yeah.
I love seeing the striations too. Wow. Oh, hear the thunder. We need to listen to like some of that music. You gotta do it with the planes too. I feel like we're gonna like cross the street. This is amazing. Nope, selfie. This is Bigfoot Pass. She's Bigfoot. Yeah, they're so pretty. I don't know if they're sunflowers. I don't know what they are. Yeah, maybe they are. They do look like they've got seeds in them.
They're pretty.
They are really pretty. Well, this is your pass. Thank you. That's cool. The White River Valley Overlook. Uh-huh. Walk over there across the street. You have your phone?
Yeah.
You're awesome. That's the Castle Trail. All dry, you crashed. These are their nests. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at the little chicks in there. Look at the chicks poking their heads out. Oh my gosh. Wow. Hi, little guys. This is so amazing. Oh, I'm sorry. And they use the ash to make their nest. Ancient ash. That is so cool.
Thank you.